Soon-to-be UTEP graduates are having to change up their plans after the university announced last week that all graduations are going to be postponed. KTSM 9 News reporter Selena Quintana has some of their reactions.
Soon-to-be graduates here at UTEP tell me getting the news that there would be no spring ceremony was heartbreaking. UTEP announcing commencement ceremonies for spring 2020 would be postponed until the fall of 2020. Seniors at the university tell me it was already upsetting that their last semester was moved to online courses as it is, and say it was another disappointment to hear they wouldn't get the chance to walk at the Don Haskins as soon as they thought they would. Melinda Morales, who will be graduating in 2 months, tells me all her plans to celebrate finishing college have been put on hold.
Fortunately, the hall that I had already booked for my graduation ceremony, my graduation party, had already canceled. They called us to let us know that they were going to send us back our deposit because they were canceling all further events until further notice because they just wanted to protect the people that they were serving in their community.
UTEP did announce that all graduates will be receiving their degrees on time, but have not set a new date for the commencement ceremonies. Although it was a difficult adjustment to come to terms with, many of the students I spoke with said they understand decisions needed to be made, and it's all for everyone's safety. Reporting in West El Paso, Selena Quintana, KTSM 9 News.
For the latest on the coronavirus, including resources available to you, go to KTSM.com and click on the coronavirus tab under news.